We're the Kardashians, and we're the most famous family in the world, and we live on a travel site, so we do. My name is Kim. I have an arse like the back of a bus. That's Courtney. She likes searching for scrap metal, so she does. That's Chloe. She likes bare-knuckle boxing. And this is our man, Chris. And we all live here in the best caravan in the whole site, so we do.
Why did you leave me, baby? Look at me. I'm in the best condition I've been in for years.
Oh, and that's our stepfather, Bruce. Today's a very big day for me. I'm introducing my new boyfriend to the whole of the family, so I am.
I'd like to introduce my new boyfriend, Kanye.
You all right? How's it going with you lot, then?
I haven't finished. I have another announcement. Not only is Kanye my boyfriend, but we are moving in together.
I never heard the lake of it. I never said it was. She turned around to me and said, I want to move on the highway. Well, I haven't turned around to her and I haven't even. This is going to end up in trouble.
This is typical Chloe. She's just jealous of me because I found happiness with someone I've known for the whole of 3 days.
I live in a hedge!
Can you fucking help me? Oh. Well, I guess this is it. We're moving out. Kanye and I have found our own place. We're moving on to a better life, new pastures green and shit like that. Yes, it's goodbye.
Come on.
Hey, don't look back. This is it, Kanye. This is a new home. The best caravan in the whole gypsy site, so it is. We need a bigger fucking door. I can't get my ass in. Help me, Kanye. Push me.
Oh, bloody hell.
I'd like to introduce you to my new boyfriend. And he's an internationally known sportsman.
This is Leonard, and he's a darts player.